Tessy Anthony Dinesso, formerly Princess Tessy of Luxembourg, is a Luxembourgian businesswoman and non-profitable executive. She is a former member of the Grand Ducal family of Luxembourg. As the ex-wife of Prince Louis of Luxembourg, the son of Henry, Grand Duke of Luxembourg, the couple married in 2006 and had two sons. I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates. Presenting Princess Tessy of Luxembourg lifestyle and more info. So let's know in details about biography. Tessy Anthony Dinesso, businesswoman and soldier. Her full real name is Tessy Anthony Dinesso. She was born on 28th of October 1985. And her birthplace, Luxembourg City, Luxembourg. She is currently 35 years old as of 2021. She has beautiful dark brown hair color with a black eyes. She is a Luxembourgish by her nationality. She is a businesswoman and soldier by her profession. Religion Christian. Tessy Anthony Dinesso, formerly Princess Tessy of Luxembourg, is a Luxembourgish businesswoman and non-profitable executive. She is a former member of the Grand Ducal family of Luxembourg as the ex-wife Prince Louis of Luxembourg. In April 2016, Tessy was awarded the Mangovarius Medal for Humanity Involvement. So let's know in details about education. Princess Tessy graduated from Richmond, the American International University in London in 2014 with a BA in International Relations. She earned her Master's degree from SOAS University in London in 2019. She received an honorary doctorate from the Paris College of Arts. She has a doctorate in integrative medicine and is PhD candidate at Quantum University. Now talk about her career. In 2016, Tessy co-founded Professors Without Board, an NGO specialized in international educational efforts, and is currently director of logistics. She currently works as founder and partner for Finding Butterflies Consulting, a consulting service focused on corporate social responsibility project in education and female empowerment. So let's learn details about family. Husband Prince Louis of Luxembourg, married 2006, divorced 2019. The couple married in 2006 and had two sons. In January 2017, they announced their separation and intent to divorce, with divorce proceeding according in London. Their divorce was finalized on 4 April 2019. Upon their divorce, Tessy was stripped of her title as Princess of Luxembourg. So let's know in details about unknown facts. Princess Tessy of Luxembourg is a former member of the Grand Ducal family of Luxembourg as the ex-wife Prince Louis of Luxembourg. Princess Tessy graduated from Richmond, the American International University in London in 2014 with a BA in International Relations. She is fluent in Luxembourgish, French, English and German. On 1st of September 2019 present, Mrs. Tessy Anthony Dinesso. In April 2016, Tessy was awarded the Mangovarius Medal for Humanity Involvement. Cars. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.